alloy fragments and marble blocks.
So you want me to buy a bunch of bombs and turn them into
dynamite. Ancient. Where is it?
That should be enough.
Ancient blade.
There.
I meant I said sticky dynamite.
We need that dynamite.
So then I.
Well,
oh,
I didn't know your weapon pit. Why are you up there? Oh, he dashes. Fuck off.
This has a lot of walls in this. This is gonna be really hard.
This guy must have been
updated.
I don't remember him being this fast. Fuck. I thought this guy was easier than.
I'm gonna have
no
idea.
Just
talking general question. That should be fun.
He does so much damage.
Well, he just did 40 damage to me.
I'm already at half health. No. Ow. Healing.
Alright, thanks. For letting me know.
Just
oh my god, now he shoots arrows. He shoots arrows.
Wormhole. He duplicates right off. Click me or Nick. Wormhole. We have infinite wormholes. Nick, go heal.
I'm gonna go heal.
Just told you to. Ah! He's duplicated!
Okay. I'm
okay,
back now.
This is hectic! You can destroy those things! Oh, I didn't even notice the boss itself was hitting me.
Oh, I can do more damage now. Now that he's duplicated.
Ow! That doesn't work! I'm staying over here. I wanna be here for when this bitch dies. Where is he? There he is.
He's dead.
Home time. I got a sword, Nick.
Okay, cool. Let me go see if.
Ah.
You don't. You could have just pressed Q.
Champion's mask.
Ooh.
I got the wings.
Hold on.
Ability moon.
Alright. 3, 2, 1. Kill the hungries first.
I know. Ow!
Ow!
You gave
lasers hurty.
Oh, Zoe, do you have your favorite items? Don't purposely run into them. But Zoe, do you know how to favorite items? Can I get.
No!
Eyes exposed! Don't wait, that's too many eyes!
I'm good health-wise.
I'm at full. Never mind, I got hit with a laser. 59 damage. Stop hitting me! Oh god, I don't want to get... Zoe's at the top like one of those freaking action movies where they both go separate ways and then end up in the same spot again. No! Ow. B! Save
Zoe,
me!
Zoe, are you able to heal? You able to have a healing potion, Zoe?
I do.
I don't
just
even know how I'm getting him. Oh, we're doing so bad! Die!
I'm getting on the low side.
No, not you! Kill the hungry, I'm so- Okay, I can't even hit him anymore. There are too many hungries. Use your homing sword, Nick, to get rid of the hungries.
Alright.
I'll use this a little bit.
So. A few more seconds and I can get back some of my health.
Now go for the arms!
I got some of my health back, it's not
gonna
do that way.
I did- no! We were licked? That's disgusting!
Ew.
I need
yeah, okay.
Guys. I'm gonna get the star cannon, fuck this. No, it's not here. Who the hell blew up the house?
Alright, in 3, 2, 1. Right now he likes me. Thanks.
Because we didn't have a guide earlier. Oh, god damn it.
Oh.
Your homing thing will do great against that, and Zoe, your things will just obliterate them. And you can put down that, magma guy sent you, because it can hit the eye when it gets close. Yeah, you gotta hit it. To know that everyone is helping. Wait, so am I! We're all gonna die! Oh no, 10%, he gets nuts. No! Did you do this? No!
No! Yes! Oh, you died as well.
Did you see that?
Oh my god, that was quick.
That was so lucky, I just died.
Teleport to death and point.
I can't, I don't have the money.
We hope you guys enjoyed the pre-hard mode version of the Thorium Trio. Welcome to the hard mode Thorium Trio. Yay! I'm gonna stop now. Anyway, for hard mode, I'm going to be doing mainly commentary, because when I don't do commentary, when my mic is unbelievably quiet, and when I'm playing with some people that don't normally talk as much as I'd like them to, it gets quiet, and it's difficult to find what parts of the videos I want. So I'm going to do commentary in order for me to be able to add more video to the video. Anyway, I'm going to stop talking before something bad happens, but anyway. There was a blizzard going off in the tundra while I was underground mining and gathering loot, and Zoe was in the tundra causing Boron Strider to spawn. So here's the live commentary of that. There was a blizzard going off in the tundra while I was underground mining and gathering loot, and Zoe was in the tundra causing Boron Strider to spawn. So here's the live commentary of that.
Damn it. I literally need just one. That's Boron Strider! Nick, get up here, Boron Strider! It's a boss!
Okay.
I saw the icon.
Right, I'm gonna use my homing weapon so I can
get... He spawned on me!
Yeah, that happened, you're gonna want to continue moving. We don't have an arena already! How about we go close? How about after we destroy the mechanical bosses? What is this? This guy better drop us some stuff.
I actually think I'm going to... Ow!
Do that.
I feel like a bot.
It's daytime, okay. Let's see again. It's not even snowing anymore. Nice!
He drops a bag. Bruh.
I'll wait here so Zoe can teleport to me to get her bag.
Boron Strider dropped a weapon that was a lot like the Clockwork Assault Rifle. One bullet equals three bullets. The damage was roughly the same, but... I think that the freeze ray was a little bit more powerful, and it also slowed down some enemies. After all that, Zoe actually didn't want to do the playthrough anymore, so she quit. So this became a Thorium duo, which feels a little bit more natural. So I don't think we'll be doing a Terraria trio for a while. But anyway, after Zoe quit... Me and Nick went to fight Cosmix the Fallen Beholder. That's a long ass name.
Okay, 3-1 climb. Burn Serpent, piss off.
He's now.
Even though it takes a decent amount of damage.
What would be the weapon that would be good for this?
I don't know, for you, probably the beanstalk, but I found my weapon.
I think I need to get a new one soon. Yeah, I've been using it. That's a decent amount when I actually hit him.
Die. This thing does good damage.
Could be good.
I wish I had a DPS meter. Uh-oh. Ow. Kill the minions, they're annoying because it's difficult to see their lasers.
Whoa. Oh. Ow.
Oh boy, I'm going over that. If something hits above your head, continue moving left or right.
You missed.
Oh, that laser thing is what spawns the lava, so if it appears in your on your head, try and go as low as possible so the lava waves are, you know, small.
Yeah.
Once it stops, then, yeah.
Alright, well I'm just kind of chilling.
Dude, can you like, at least let the lava waves stop before you spawn another?
I'm just gonna... You're a real good... Whoa! Uh-oh!
No, that one was...
Yes! That's a real lower one.
Submachine gun, get
it! Okay, we... Oh my god! His wolf!
Oh, we're so close!
I'll just use the healing potion.
You stupid twat burglar! Boom!
Stars!
Yeah!
Okay, now it's time to be a little bit more quiet, because it's fucking 1 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, I take massive breaks sometimes to stop myself from going nuts when editing. Anyway, after defeating giant purple guy but Cyclops with wings, I'm not good at describing things because I forgot his name for a moment. Cosmix, the Fallen Beholder. We fought a mimic that Thorium added called Hellbringer Mimic, I believe? It wasn't that big of a deal, but anyway, after that we killed we fought the Destroyer, and it was very... It was a pretty quick battle, actually.
Cosmix?
Do you want to fight the Destroyer now? Because we have time.
Didn't even get a stick. Yeah, okay, fine.
If that doesn't work out, we'll fight Cosmix.
That was a lot of damage from head.
If I can time this perfectly, if I can time myself perfectly, I can do giga damage.
Right, let me just... I reckon... Yeah, I'm not doing as much damage as... Right.
Oh, I can use a star cannon. And it shreds everything. Ah! Your main priority is to take out the probes. Ah!
Well, I can't really hit them, so I might switch to my homing weapon.
Whatever.
This boss is so annoying. Are you fucking kidding me? I've not made it out of the house. As soon as I get to the house. Oh my god, this is so annoying.
After ridding the world of the mechanical snake or worm or whatever he is, I think he's a worm. Anyway, after killing the Destroyer, I made the very overpowered Mega Shark. Nick made the Excalibur. And I think that's all he made. It doesn't matter. But then we went to fight the twins.
Alright, let's test it. Whoa.
You take Spaz, I'll take Bretonator, because you have to stay close to him. Oh, this is a good weapon. I wonder. Yeah.
Ow.
How much damage? Oh, I thought he was gonna despawn. I think I am noticing.
Oh god.
Unreal Mega Shock, bitch. He's almost in his second phase.
Spaz is sort of getting there.
Second phase. Both have rapid fire. Ah!
Okay.
And my boss rapid
fire. Alright, he's going to win there. Just go.
Boom!
It should be good.
We got the twin ring.
Oh, that's the weapon that,
You know what? Fuck it. You know what? Fuck it. That's both throwing and melee, because it says melee damage.
Give me two real quick.
Oh, I threw it. It's at the edge. It fell off. Let's go home. Huh? Use your beam sword, you get a little bit more range. I want to see how it works.
Nah, this.
Yeah, he's fast. He's way too quick. How do you like your taste in medicine, bitch?
Get flamed.
Looks like I don't need cursed flame bullets.
Nope. Maybe use red lasers a little bit. Take of those things.
Thank you, I don't need them, but okay.
After the twins were successfully taken down, the steampunker actually moved in. I went to see what she had, and she sold a weapon called the Teslanator, which used these steampunk batteries, and whenever an enemy was near, it blasts some kind of laser. No, sorry, lightning. Or a taser out, and it moves towards the enemy, and it can actually hit 5 enemies. And there goes Discord.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. Look at this weapon! Boom! 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 Oh yeah,
it's...
Can you see it?
No. Because I'm not even near. Oh yeah, I see that.
Cool, isn't it? It hits everything. It goes through 5 different things, so it hits all 4 of his arms and his head. This thing is insane! I've seen this a playthrough once before. It is crazy. I'm gonna give him Ichor so he takes more damage.
The other one. Retinasal.
Whoa, shit, I didn't even notice how close I was to death.
Gun heal.
Okay.
Healing potion.
Dude, this weapon's sick. That's good damage. Great damage. Great damage. 45, and it's normal. It's the Terminator, but it's a car. The Tesla-nator. Dude, if you use
I'm just hitting
flame,
the
you should use your cursed flame thing because it spreads and hits a lot of things. Just like my weapon. It hits everything. Die!
Well, Not gonna lie, this is easy.
We got the trophy!
I actually didn't have to use the nurse once.
After killing Skeletron Prime, we decided that in order for the video not to be too long, we would stop the recording. This video is already 20 minutes long, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you would like to see part 4, and I will see you in the next video.